Welcome back to Becca's Easy Eats. This is your simple home cook in training. Today we are making the classic English scones using fresh blueberries.
My name is Becca. Welcome to my kitchen.
Screenshot this recipe or copy from the description section below. Preheat the oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit or 200 degrees Celsius. In a large bowl, whisk together all-purpose flour, sugar, baking powder, and salt. Add the cold butter pieces. Work the butter into the flour mixture until it resembles coarse crumbs. Gently fold the blueberries into the mixture, being careful not to crush them.
Remember to like, share, subscribe, and turn the notification bell on.
In another bowl, whisk together cream, egg, and vanilla extract. Pour the wet ingredients into the flour mixture. Stir until just combined. Be careful not to overmix. The dough should be slightly sticky. Turn the dough out onto a floured surface. Gently knead it to bring it together. Pat into a circle about 6 inches in diameter and 3/4 inch thick. Use a sharp knife or a scraper to cut the dough into 6 to 8 equal triangles. Place the triangles on a lined baking tray. Brush the tops with cream. Sprinkle with coarse sugar. Bake for 15 to 18 minutes until scones are golden brown and a toothpick inserted into the center comes out clean. Serve warm or at room temperature. You can enjoy the blueberry scones with clotted cream and fruit jam. Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. Happy cooking!